Yeah, sometimes it really is easy to forget. Whether you do it because you love it, or you do it because it's necessary. Sometimes it's real easy to forget why you do it in the first place. When you're a warrior, and you forget why you went to war. Sometimes nothing is worse, you feel me? Let's go! So, this is just a quick reminder, before we go any further. Of this is why, so I could give my life some balance while I give myself a challenge, and then through that process hopefully develop my talents, so I don't have to live the life of a paranoid shutting, and when talking to people actually answer the discussion. To all the stupid shit I see, I can mock it without making a mockery, and if I do it right, maybe I'll get that girl to talk to me, to provide a voice of reason when my problems have no voices, to give myself an option when it feels like there's no choices, to hopefully live a life of wild nights and Rolls Royces, but for now to block out the negativity and the noises, to give myself a reason to have something to believe in, even when it seems like we're fighting uphill, just to keep breathing, to brush the dirt off and shrug and see the hater rise above it. Wake up to another day and I can straight up say I love it, to provide a better view for you by taking the pain of my life and making it into something that's beautiful. This is why I do it.
Easy to forget.
Like I said, it's real easy to forget why you do what you do in the first place. Especially when you're dealing with people out there that are so unhappy with their position in life that they want to rob you of your own peace of mind. They want to rob you of your own happiness. I'm telling you, you gotta stay strong. A wise man once said, you're gonna see a lot of shit going on that's gonna make it hard for you to smile. But when that happens, you gotta remember to smile anyway. Feel me? Look, cause to take control of the mic means I take control of my life. And if music is a marriage, I want the happiest wife. Not to do it out of spite, but the love of what I recite. Not for the hunger or the limelight, but because I can rhyme tight. Cause the passion I have for rapping and flowing and spitting has nothing to do with my status, location, or position. Cause to wanna be better than you is something I would never say. I just wanna be better than the person I was yesterday. This is why I do it. Feel me? Don't lose sight of yourself. Remember who you are. Know thyself. That's why you do it.
Someone.